Kasina meditation and I'm interested in practicing it. Is this a practice that Bhamdevi recommends? Are there any dangers or special problems to be aware of?
Now, friends, the word kasina, I don't know how many of you understand what kasina is. And this is not the kind of meditation we particularly recommend to people. Kasina, there are 10 of them mentioned in Visuddhi Marga. I don't want to go into details of kasina. Kasina means entirety of certainty. For instance, color. If you take blue color and use it, that blue represents all kind of shades of blue. And therefore it is called kasina. You take it, it is that subject is rather cumbersome to take with you to practice meditation. What it means, you take a certain color, selected color you like, and make a disc of about 12 inches or 15 inches diameter disc, and put it in front of you 18 inches away at your eye level. And keep focusing your mind on that disc that you made. And keep focusing. And then, when you remember this disc, you close your eyes and then move to another place. Until you remember the disc, you have to stay in one place. Once you memorize it, then you move to another place, not too far away, keeping this image in your mind. And when you move to next place, sit there and focus your mind on the memorized image. And then you will see that particular color, blue, red, or whatever, is expanding. Then you will see the entire universe is blue. And then blueness will disappear, light will arise. And you focus on this. And then all your hindrances, there are 5 hindrances, all of them will subside, disappear, you gain concentration. But the danger in this is, sometimes people, wherever they go, they begin to see everything in that color. That is, I think, not very good thing. And therefore, and another thing is, wherever you go, if you are interested in practicing only this kind of meditation, wherever you go, you have to carry this particular object to focus your mind. And that also is little cumbersome. For these reasons, I would not particularly recommend kasina meditation.